So if there was any relationship between the two groups of people in this worldly life, on the day of judgment, it will be cut off. So this is what will happen between the followers and the those who were followed, the leaders. Okay? Now, because both of them are seeing the azab, then the people who were followers, they will say something on the day of judgment. Okay? So waqala and will say. The meaning of waqala will be and will say. Okay. Now again notice that allazina tabau, this group of people, the same people who followed. Okay. So this is the same group of these people who were followers. Okay, so waqala allazina Nattabahu, same words are repeating. Okay. Who followed? That is the followers. The followers will say. Okay. So first, the leaders were saying something. The leaders were saying, we are free. Now followers are saying something. وَقَالَ الَّذِينَ اتَّبَعُوا and will say those who followed. Okay. Followers will say. So this is an argument between those two group of people. Okay. What will say? They will say, next few words. Okay? So let's look at those words. The first word is law. Law means if. Okay? So law means if. Okay? Then the word is anna. Anna means that. If that. And then the word is la na. La means for, na means us. Law anna lana, if that for us. What does it mean? If it was possible for us. If they are desiring, they are wishing. That if this is a possibility, if it is something that is possible for us to do. Okay, that's the meaning of lana with the desire, with if, condition. So, law anna lana means if that it was possible for us, for explanation, possible for us. If we could do this, okay? Because now they are helpless, the leaders have cut off the relationship, they are alone, they have seen the punishment, so they will desire, they will wish. Their desire will be, if it was possible for us. Okay? What was possible for us? Karratan. Karratan means returning, going back. Going back in the worldly life, because this is the statement on the day of judgment. So they will say, if it was possible for us to go back in this worldly life, then we will never go close to these leaders. Okay? So karratan, to return. Okay?
Does it also mean to dislike?
में वो कराहियत है, वो कराहियत से डिसलाइकिंग, कराह, but that's a different meaning. This is a ta marbuta actually, taratan. Okay. And it's a shadda on ra. Walau karihal kafir. Even if the disbeliever dislike. But this is karra. So if it was possible for us to go back, they will say, they will desire that if it was possible for us to go back, and if it became a possibility, what are we going to do? Going back in this world, fana tabarra. Okay? So now this, let's look at this word. We already know that tabarra means to declare freedom. Tabarra means to separate, to disassociate, to declare freedom. Okay? So this is the same word. So, but it is made of fa. Fa means then. Okay? And after that is it? Natabarra. So the word is na tabarra. Natabarra'a means we will declare freedom. We will become free. Okay? When you put a noon in the beginning, it becomes we. Okay? So natabarra'a, we will declare freedom. We will become free. Okay? Fanatabarra'a, then we will declare freedom. So if it was possible for us to go back in the worldly life, this time we will become free from our leaders. We will not go to them anymore. Fana tabarra, then we will be free, or will declare freedom. Minimum means from them, okay? From the leaders, okay? From them. So this time we will just leave them. Like in the hereafter, they are leaving us alone. They are separating themselves from us. We used to follow them, we used to obey them, we used to worship them in the worldly life. In the hereafter, they are telling us we have nothing to do with you. So they are saying that we wish we could go back one more time in this world. And when we go back, then we will tell these people we have nothing to do with you. We will not follow them, okay? We will not call them as our leaders. We will not worship them. So that is what it is. We will declare freedom from them. Kama. Kama means same as. Kama means same as. Same as. Okay. And again the same word is repeating. Tabarra'u, same as they declared freedom. Or they claimed freedom. Same as them, what they are doing today, we will do the same thing to them. If we go back in the worldly life, then we get another chance. Kama tabarra'u, minna is from us. Min means from, na means us. Okay, so these are the same words that come in just opposite of each other. From us.
Asahat or balaat.
Yeah. Kamat tabarra'u minna. same as they declare freedom. Freedom from us. So these people declared freedom. So we will do the same thing to them if we go back into worldly life. One more time, we are given a chance, then we will not worship them. Okay? So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala now, so the statement ends here of the followers. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying something here. Okay? Kadhalika yurihimullah. So let's look at them. Kadaligam is that's how or such. Okay? As such. Kadaligam is as such. Okay? And this word is yori. And whom? Two parts, yuri him. Separated two words. Yuri means he will show. Yuri, he will show. And here he is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because the word after that, Allah. So instead of saying he will show, Allah will show. Whom is them?
Assalamu alaikum. We will be shutting off the water in the building for the next 30 minutes to fix a problem with the faucets. So just be aware there will be no water in the wudu or bathroom area for the next 30 minutes. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum.
So yurihimullahu, Allah will show them. Kadalika as such. Or that's the way, or such, Allah will show them. Yurihimullahu, Allah will show them. What will Allah show them? A'malahum. So, Ayn, Mim, and Lam. Amalun means deed. Amal means whatever they did, their deed. Okay, Amalun. Its plural is Amalun. Means deeds, whatever they did. Okay? And when you put a home after that, yeah, it becomes their deeds. So whatever the deeds they did in this worldly life, their amal. Amaluhum, their deeds. Allah will show them their deeds. How will He show them their deeds? Hasaratin alayhim. Okay? Let's look at these words. Hasaratun alayhim. So, ha, seen, and ra. Okay? And hasaratun. Hasratun means regret. Something they will be sorry about. Regret means they will be sorry about. Hasrat. Hasrat is also the word that is commonly used. Okay. Somebody doesn't get and he feels sorry about that. It's a hasrat. hasratun. And this is the plural, regrets. Alayhim means for them. So their amal, which they did in this worldly life, which means they followed the wrong or false gods, and they worshipped them, and then they obeyed them, all those deeds will become a means of hasrat, or being sorry or regret for them. On the day of judgment, they will be sorry, why did we do that? Okay. So it will become clear to them on the day of judgment that their deeds, whatever they did, Allah will show them that these are just nothing but a means of being sorry for you. Okay. So hasaratin alayhim means for them, and regret for them. They are sorry about those. They will be in hasrat, that why did they worship these false gods, or why did they follow their prophets and worship them like they were gods, or anything which they did. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the day of judgment will show them that this, all this was something that it is now for you to be sorry about, regret about. Hasaratin alayhim. So it will be only their desire that if they could go back. And interestingly, it's some other place Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran that even if we send them back one more time,
they will do that.
They will do the same thing. Even they are promising here on the day of judgment that if they can go back, then they will do good deeds. But Allah says, even if we send them back, they are going to do the same thing what they are doing before. Okay? So, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ مِنَ
النَّارِ.
Okay? So, wa means and, and ma means not, and hum means they. And this letter is kha, ra, ja. Kharaja means to come out, or to go out. Okay? Kharaja is to go out. And kharijun is a person who goes out. Kharijun, he who goes out. Kharijun is a, like sajidun is a person who is making sajda. Kharijun is a person who goes out. Its plural is kharijuna. Okay. So kharijuna. Plural. Means those who go out. Kharijun is one person, he who goes out. Kharijuna, those people who go out. It's a plural. Okay? Now, B is a harfijar. And B means off. Okay? So, this harfijar changes this waw into a ya. So the word becomes kharijina. Meaning remains same, those who get out, but the word changes because of B. So kharijina, those who go out, bi kharijina, of those who go out. So, وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ, they are not going to be of those who can get out. Get out of where? مِنَ النَّارِ, from the fire. Okay. So, they will be punished by being sent into the fire. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that they can have the desire there to go back in the worldly life one more time, but they have no chance for that. They will not be able to get out of there. Okay? So, وَمَا هُمْ بِخَارِجِينَ, they are not of those who get out. And the word is narun. Narun means fire. Narun means fire. When you put al before that, al means the. Okay. So when you put al, one dhamma goes away and becomes naru, and you do not pronounce lam, instead you pronounce noon twice, annaru, because this is shamsi letter noon, so sound of lam goes away. Annaru means the fire. Annaru means the fire, and you put min before that. Min means from. Okay. And min is a harf jar. It changes this dhamma again to a kasra. So notice there is a minan nari in the Quran. This kasra here. So this will be pronounced minan nari, from the fire. Okay. So the word is from the fire. Okay. So this is just not any fire, but it is the fire. The fire of hell. Okay. The fire of Jahannam. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says that they will not be of those who can get out of the fire. Okay. So this is the punishment for those people who wrongfully followed false gods in this worldly life. And so there will be an argument between the two groups on the day of judgment. As I said in the beginning, that as an example, Isa alayhi salam on the day of judgment will say to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, I did not tell these people that they should worship me and my mother as gods. It's in Surah Al-Ma'idah. Okay? Isa alayhi salam will declare freedom from the people that I did not tell them. As long as I lived among them, you know I did not tell them. After I died, after I was gone, you are responsible. So he will try to excuse himself, become free from them, that I did not do anything what they called me son of God or worshipped me. So, and that's just one example, but in the worldly life, there are other people who are following other false gods. Okay? So this will continue, this kind of conversation will take place between a lot of people and those whom they were following.
Come on, you. Come on, Yahud.
Yeah. So, inshallah, we'll stop here.
Exactly. Yeah, I like hating the